I've never seen anything like this.
This is one of the few liminal regions in Roshagal.
You don't expect us to climb this, do you? I don't even have hands!
Look out!
The military?
I suppose they don't want people seeing what they're up to here. Can you handle it?
I can't. I'm pinned down.
Oh! Superpals! Do something!
We need a distraction.
I'll draw the shooter's attention. You take care of the rest.
You're gonna be the bait? That's quite dangerous.
It'll be fine. Trust me.
Very well. We'll leave this to you.
Thanks.
How the hell did he dodge that? What?
Thank you.
Sudden dramatic saves are my specialty. It's a mercenary thing.
That feeling again. The same one from Fenmont.
Lord Klein, so they were performing experiments on humans.
Stop. It'll tear your hand right off.
This device is just like the one that killed Professor House in the laboratory.
Are they trying to build a Spyrex weapon here too? They shouldn't be so easy to make. So this is why they gave up the search for us. A bit of knowledge is a big danger to these people.
The channeling circle being generated here isn't a closed type. I would assume the surplus spirit energy is flowing out from the top. If we enter the cavern from the top of the gorge and destroy the core producing the spirit arts,
then we can save everyone.
Let's go.
Whatever this crazy experiment is, do you really think King Noctagal himself is going to be running the show?
I do not know. The Noctagal of old would have fought on the front lines instead of dealing with intrigue behind the scenes.
Is that right?
Noctagal's a blue blood, but he didn't shy away from combat as he climbed the military chain of command. Although lately it looks like he's been more busy with political fights for power.
A pity to see him change so greatly.
What was that?
Please disregard my ramblings. Regardless, Lord Klein is a great threat to Noctagal. Nothing is more threatening to a dictator than another individual with both wealth and growing popularity.
Don't let your guard down. That's right! Listen to her!
I'm only talking about you. Not yet!
I'm ready! Always one. Let's do this!
You're safe.
They won't get through.
I'm ready. Go, Jeepo. Sharing is caring.
Let the inferno engulf you.
Let's show him.
Flamering. Go, Jeepo. Sharing is caring.
Fly out.
Go, Jeepo. Sharing is caring.
This is the power of Maxwell.
Burn!
That was way too close.
Excellent.
Here you go!
Provide support!
Burn! Circle! Burn! 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 through.
Wind lamp! I'm ready! I'll protect you!
The likes of you will not stop me.
I'm here!
Let the Inferno engulf!
Protect you!
Not yet!
I'm here! I'm here!
Oh! Right!
I'll help you if you fall!
Let's do this!
Okay!
Let the Inferno engulf you. You can let go now.
That wasn't too bad.
inferno engulfs you.
Burn! Fire!
Thank you.
It's a liminal region, where multiple spirit climes collide. It is indeed one of Rashagar's most messed up regions.
Okay. Okay. Fire! Okay. Move onward.
Okay.
This is the power of Maxwell.
Hunt the sinful and bring the fallen.
I'll protect you! I'm ready!
Let's go! Let's do this!
Okay!
Come
on! Come forth!
I can still do better. That wasn't too bad.
Yummy! Here you go!
Let's go!
Yummy!
Right. So good. Onward.